السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my students? Welcome in Quran class. Today inshallah we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today it's about exercises, about the articulation points for Arabic letters, مخارج الحروف العربية. I will test your knowledge. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, teacher, we are ready. Good. Okay, please try to put letters in their modification points. Look at this picture. What can you see? What can you notice? Okay, please try to put these letters in their modification points. Let's start with this letter. Hamzun ha, Ainun ha. عينٌ حاء غينٌ خاء. The sound of these letters come from where? Who can tell me? Come from where? Huh? Teacher, I know that. It's come from here. It come from here. Yes, good, very good. Please repeat after me and put your finger. Yes. The sound come from where? The throat. Come from the throat. Yes. Good. Okay. Please tell me the sound of cough and calf come from where? Teacher, I know that. From where? Aq and ak from here. Yes. Jim, ya and chin come from where? From here. Yes. That means cough and calf. Please repeat after me and put your finger. Aq, ak. The sound come from where? Yes, the deepest part of the tongue. The deepest part. But aj, ash, ay. Come from where? The middle part of the tongue. Yes. That's very good. Please tell me, dad and lam. The sound of dad and lam come from where? Teacher, I know that. Ab, al, from here. Okay, noon and ra, come from where? I know that. An, ar, from here. Yes, that means dad, lam, noon, ra. The sound of these letters come from the sides of the tongue. Yes. Okay. Who can tell me the sound of thought, giant thing come from where? Teacher, I know that. As, 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 it's a huruf, safir, safir letters. Come from here. Good. The sound of ta, dal, and ta come from where? Teacher, it's from here. At, ad, at. Yes, very good. The sound of va, that, and tha come from where? Teacher, I know two information about these letters. Number one, the name of this letter is huruf latawiya. As, as, az, az. It's the, not the, not the. Zal, not zai. Sa, not seen. Good. Yes, okay. Teacher, I know also the name of this letter. The sound of seen, zal, za. Ta, dal, ta. Sa, zai, seen come from the tips of the tongue. Yes. Please tell me the sound of fa, mim, ba, wow. Fa, mim, ba, wow. Come from where? From here. Yes, the lips of the tongue. Af, ab, am, au. The sound come from the lips. Yes. Very good. Good. You finished the exercises. Very good. Great job. I am proud of you. Congratulations. Excellent. Very good. Thank you, teacher Shaima. Thank you, teacher Shaima. جزاك الله خيرا. جزانا وإياكم. Now it's time to leave you. It's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.